I would like my message to reach out to women who are being beaten by their husbands or by their boyfriends. I would like to tell them that this is not your fault. This is on him. He chooses to be violent. You have a right to fear violence, and it's not your fault.
Believe in yourself. Have a purpose for yourself. Have ambition, aspirations. Work towards it. Nobody else can give that to you, even if there is the laws and policies. Unless you want change in your life, it will not happen.
The thing that I believe in, that I think is a good piece of advice to women, is be totally devoted and dedicated to whatever it is that you do.
My message to the young ladies of today is, if I could succeed then, all the obstacles, they today, with all the government support and support from the public, they can achieve better.
If they say you can't do it, go and do it. Because they don't know any better.
Dekatkan dalam hati, semangat dia tinggi, percaya diri, dan kena lebih bersemangat. Teruskan apa yang kita nak, jangan dengar cakap orang.